you to take a look at this map. In much of the country, people live to about 86 on average. But in the Southeast, life expectancy drops to about 70. That's 16 years earlier. For decades, public health experts couldn't fully explain this gap. Poverty and healthcare access go a long way, but they don't tell the whole story. But now scientists think they may have found the missing piece. Hurricanes. Official records report only a few dozen deaths on average for a single hurricane. But when researchers modeled the Southeast US without any hurricane activity at all, they found something shocking.
It turns out that if you remove the effect of hurricanes, it removes a lot of that effect for people that are under 45. What that's basically saying is that a lot of the Southeast bias in mortality could possibly be assigned to hurricanes. It looks like hurricanes are like distorting life expectancy across the United States.
Hurricanes have long-lasting effects on public health. They cause economic strain on individual, city, and state levels. They increase risks from environmental factors like a gas station spilling gasoline after being hit, and they cause overall higher amounts of stress. While the official death toll from a single hurricane might be in the dozens, the number of indirect deaths could be in the thousands, forever altering life expectancy in the Southeast. But that's just scratching the surface. We did a longer episode linked right here that unpacks the full effect of hurricanes. Check it out and let us know in the comments what you think.